People say Disneyland's Big Thunder Mountain is better than the one at Disney World for one specific reason. If you stare at the goat the entire time you go down the hill, it changes the G-force. It tricks your brain into feeling like you're being pushed backwards, and it feels like you're going a lot faster too. But at Disney World, your ride vehicle turns the other way, which is why